I don't think this is supposed to happen during for Battlefield 1. Okay then.